On the Oakley Plantation in Upperville, Virginia, the mistress of the plantation wrote to her husband that she was hurt and deceived that Uncle Billy, a trusted elderly slave, had gone off to the Yankees.
You find letters, accounts by former slaveholders who are apparently shocked that their former slaves leave the plantation. And they say this, "My people are deserting me. My servants are walking away from the plantation." I mean, it is as if these people are detached from reality.